Now it's time for communications, written and oral. Please note that the 3 minutes limit per person, or 5 minutes if representing the official position of a recognized community organization. Maximum of 3 persons are permitted to speak to each side of any one topic. Additional presentations may be heard at agenda item 13, including 3 additional persons speaking to topics heard at agenda item 3. So anyone who wishes to speak to the council, please step up, identify yourself. Good evening.
Thank you. Good evening. My name is Alex Zimmerman, and I represent Stand Up America, and Stand Up America staying for ordinary people. Situation, what is everyone spoke, I spoke with you before many time about this, every Monday we start to come in talking, is about traffic and about ticket what is we have. In each 5 minutes what is I have is important because I want to explain to you something, what is I try to explain to you for minimum like 10 years right now, it's never working. So only chance come and explain opinion what is we have, Stand Up America has come here. In talk. Maybe for another 100 years will be changed. I not believe in this too, but situation right now very simple. Fish always stinking from head. This is exactly what is we have. Ticket what is we have, this is not simple. For example, red camera, 40% money go to corporation. When you have a ticket, I for example have ticket, my insurance double. So insurance involved in this business too. Insurance is only one point. Another point is attorney, what is people use for this situation. It's a time too, and money too, for all the people. Situation, another situation, what is we have with each ticket. When you go to court and appeal this ticket or doing something, we spend time in court. And judges spend time. It's nothing for free. If you pay for everything, so we look right now like a cow, you know what this means? You suck up blood from us, you suck up milk from us. It's a nightmare what has happened right now. We need to break this cycle. How we can do in this? I think everything what is we can do in, because we supposed to be a government, is here. So we need some changes. Where changes can come? Changes can come only from management. We have a management who staying for many years. For example, for my understanding, city manager staying here for approximately 12 years. It's too much for management in every city. So he will stay in before he will retire it. So what is another 10 or 15 years? It's absurd by situation. We need start changes. We need start something doing, guys. With fundamental change, nothing will be changed. This is exactly happened for last 5 years. Nothing changed. We've fallen and fallen and fallen. And money right now very important because we go poorer and poorer and poorer. And nobody know what is going to happen tomorrow. Maybe dollar will be in inflation. So you understand what has come to everything, each ticket and everything, this will be nightmare. We need stopping this guy. How we can do this? As proposition very simple. Number one, stopping red camera totally because it's a pure racketeering. Number two, change management. Maybe new management come in. Will bring a new idea about traffic, what is we have right now in Bellevue. It's a nightmare, you know what it means? I don't believe we cannot change this, and I told you about many times. We can make a green light, what is, go for example, Bellevue Way or 148 in 8th Avenue, we can do this with 40 miles from one corner to another. We need doing something, guys. Without fundamental change, nothing will be happen. So, I talk about this many time about sign. 20 plus year I live in this city, in sign exactly same, nothing change. 25 years is a long time. For Easter it is a long time. Maybe this is not too much for anniversary, you know what this means, but for history in city like Bellevue, it's a long time. Bellevue exists only very short time, comparable, for example, to big cities. So situation right now very simple, guys. We demand so you start something changes. In first, what is we need doing, like all civilized businesses doing, what is one be in progress is a change management. It's exactly what has happened. In my opinion about this straight, new management always come and will be bring a new idea. And everybody knows this. But you're not conservative about this. It's a pure stupidity. Because you're supposed to be doing this. You're supposed to be push management for change. You cannot teach old dog a new trick. It's not possible. So when people stay in long time, it will be nice and quiet. Management not interested in changes, because each change for bureaucrat is a headache. Why you need headache when you make 150 grand, for example? When I am same position, I probably doing exactly same. So we need something change. We need a new blood. Without new blood, nothing will be changed. This is very important. This is exactly what is everybody talking right now. So start something doing. It's very important when you start something doing. Move. Start with traffic, because traffic connect to all people, to all 125,000. What is we have in Belgium? Maybe another problem not reflect everybody, but traffic in ticket it reflect everybody, every 125,000.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. I very appreciate it.
Anyone else would like to speak to the council? Please step up.